Here at Partnered Minds, our entire goal is to elevate the dental community, to share principles and collaborate with each other, to develop the skills necessary for success. I absolutely love studying people skills, and I believe they're at the core of lasting success. Dental school taught us so much about exactly how to fix teeth, about science, about all the technical aspects of dentistry. But unfortunately, they taught us very little about working well with a staff member, about communication, or how to be a great leader. The skills which are the most vital were completely neglected. The years devoted to learning the art of dentistry, although they're a necessity, has left us with a huge void in people and communication skills, which can hurt your business. As the leader of your team, you set the tone for your practice. Everything you say, everything you do or fail to do, it all influences your team. Your staff and your patients, the people inside your practice, they are your most valuable asset. Not understanding how to relate to, communicate with, or resolve a tough situation in your practice. Maybe it's a team member who is just causing conflict with the entire team. Not understanding how to resolve those issues just causes you a lot of stress. It will cost you time, energy, and ultimately a whole lot of money. Whether you're an owner, an associate, a specialist, or a general dentist, there's a path that leads to more enjoyable and more profitable work. The answer is not in a weekend CE course, it's not in more technology, or adding more procedures to your practice. It's none of those things. The answer to the frustrations and the stress that are inside of a dental practice lie in the doing of the principles shared here at Partnered Minds.